Welcome back to TECHMIMIC, where you can simply view, imitate, replicate, and get on with your day. If there is a specific issue for which you would like to see a video, please leave a comment. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to configure an NVIDIA graphics card in your FreeBSD system. I will explain how to configure this for your specific NVIDIA card, but I don't have a fancy video card in my test system. I am just using an older NVIDIA GeForce GT710, which is clearly not meant for gaming, but only to serve its purpose for a second monitor next to my onboard Intel graphics card. On top of FreeBSD, I have installed a desktop manager, in this case GNOME. But let's start on the command line, assuming there is no graphical environment just yet. I have physically installed the NVIDIA card in my computer, and I have started FreeBSD. As a first step, let's check the available graphics card with the command pciconf-lv pipe grep capital B 3 display. The NVIDIA GeForce GT710 has been detected by the system. Now we need to install the correct NVIDIA driver. According to the FreeBSD handbook, a link is in the video description for your convenience, FreeBSD supports different versions of the proprietary NVIDIA driver. If you have a newer graphics card, you should install the package named NVIDIA driver. If you have an older card, like I do in this particular case, we have to select from the list that is on screen now. The older NVIDIA drivers are 304, 340, 390 and 470, and the newer NVIDIA driver, NVIDIA driver. According to this table, I would most likely need the NVIDIA driver 470. Let's check the supported hardware. Clicking the link takes us to the FreeBSD display driver on the NVIDIA website. Under supported products, under the 700 series, there is my GeForce 710 listed. You would just have to do the same for your graphics card to find the correct driver. Another example, my main system contains an NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3060. That is indeed listed in the main NVIDIA driver package because it is a newer card. In this way, you can check for yourself if your card qualifies as old or new. Now to install the NVIDIA driver 470, type pkg install nvidia-driver-470. Simply replace this with your required package. Once again, for most newer graphics cards, this would be pkg install nvidia-driver. Now we need to add NVIDIA to the system startup configuration file. Type sysrc kld underscore list plus equals nvidia-modeset. By using plus equal instead of simply equal, NVIDIA will be added to any existing drivers instead of replacing them. In my example, NVIDIA is added to the existing onboard Intel graphics driver. The next step is to configure in the xwindows system that the NVIDIA card is present. Go to the directory user local etc x11 xorg.conf.d and create, with your favorite editor, I will use VI, the file 20-nvidia.conf. And add the contents exactly as they are displayed on screen now. If you would like to configure multiple graphics cards, refer to the FreeBSD handbook. It is as simple as adding bus IDs for the graphics card. Double check your work with cat20-nvidia.conf. Time to reboot the machine. Type reboot. If you do like to install a desktop manager on your FreeBSD installation, for example XFCE, KDE, GNOME, Cinnamon, I will leave a couple of links in the video description to some other videos that will include the installation of the xwindows system and the desktop manager. If all looks okay, we can start the xwindows system, assuming this is already installed. Type start x. You are off to a good start if some graphics are displayed. This is very basic and not that useful, so we will do a quick check and then we move on to the desktop manager. Type cat /var /log /X.0.log pipe grep -i NVIDIA to check if the NVIDIA drivers were loaded during the initialization of the xwindows system. NVIDIA is mentioned a couple of times. Install the INXI package, which is a command line system information tool with the command pkg install INXI. And check the graphic card with the command INXI -G. The NVIDIA GT710 is listed, the loaded driver and renderer are listed as NVIDIA, including the version that we installed earlier. The next steps I will have to execute from the desktop manager, in this case GNOME, but the process is the same for other desktop managers. Reboot the machine, get into your desktop manager and open a terminal. Just to show you that we are still on the FreeBSD system, uname -a. List the current files that are dynamically linked into the kernel with the command kld stat. NVIDIA is present in the kernel. Let's quickly check INXI -G one more time. The NVIDIA Systems Management Instrumentation is also available. Type NVIDIA -SMI to receive various information regarding your graphics card. To triple check, use the command glxinfo -B. By now, it's clear that the NVIDIA card is ready to go. Now let's see if the NVIDIA GPU can render with the GL Mark II utility. GL Mark II is an OpenGL benchmark rendering test utility and perfect to generate some load for the GPU. Type GL Mark II to start the rendering test. If GL Mark II is not available, install it with the command pkg install GL Mark II. Every 10 seconds a new image will be rendered and you can see the results on screen. Check the gl_vendor, gl_renderer and gl_version to check that the NVIDIA GPU is being used for rendering. Close the test. As a final step, let's install the FreeBSD version of the NVIDIA X Server application. Type pkg install NVIDIA -settings. To install it, and after that type NVIDIA -settings to start the application. Let's close it down again and find it in the menu structure instead. Now keep an eye on the GPU utilization or for longer tests the temperature. Straight away it's busy doing what it likes best. That's it, hope it helped, and if it did, please like the video and keep it up. Until next time, bye!